What's the smallest piece of art that you can create? Cindy Chinn can carve a tiny train out of pencil lead. The minuscule locomotive is fed to pencil lead tracks, and the whole art piece can be displayed in a case with its own magnifying glass. The pencil is kept there too, to remind you of the piece's origins. Chinn is an artist currently living in Nebraska, and her studio is a huge former school building. When not making tiny trains, she makes art with plasma cutters.